Prior to the search, our handler will place a controlled hide in a specific area. The controlled hide consists of a vial that contains only live bedbugs. This is used to ensure the canine is on task and working properly. The handler will bring in the canine and search the area where the hide was placed. Once confirmed, the search will begin. This is what it looks like when the dog alerts to the presence of bedbugs. Canine detection is cost-effective and can reduce pesticide usage when you are able to isolate the infested area and treat it accordingly. Our handlers and dogs are certified by the National Entomology Scent Detection Canine Association. Our dogs are trained to detect the scent of live bedbugs and viable eggs, not dead bedbugs. According to the University of Florida, bedbug detection dogs can be 98% accurate in locating live bedbugs.